APD has arrested a car wash employee for shooting and killing a homeless man he had asked to leave the property. Police say surveillance video shows Nicholas D. approaching three men on the curb outside the Cost truck wash. That's by the Flying J truck stop. After talking with the men, you can see one of them punching the employee and then running away. That's when they say D. pulled out a gun and shot the man, hitting him in the neck. D. is charged with 2nd-degree murder.